I'm Scott.
And I'm Mark.
We're with Screen Machine Product Support with another quick tip.
Today, we have this Screen Machine 4043T impact crusher. I'm going to show you where to check the feeder fluid at. So right behind this guard, in this area on both sides, there's a sight gauge. You can see the oil level in the sight gauge. The oil level should be halfway up the sight gauge. If it is low, on the opposite side, right here, there's a breather. You just unscrew the breather and add your fluid. The fluid is found in the owner's manual under specifications, and it'll tell you what type of fluid to use.